should be underway very shortly. The players will be with us
any time now.
The teams then, Real Madrid against Napoli. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference?
A little man who packs a punch, Nani. Whatever wing he plays on, it doesn't trouble him too much, because being two-footed, he can cut in and shoot, or attack his fullback and cross from the outside, so he's not always an easy read.
Yes, they'll certainly be leaning heavily on him. Interesting. Napoli can be ideal start. It is something to build on.
Always when you score early, it gives you such a lift, and it casts doubt in the minds of your opponents at the same time. And that pretty much sums up the difference in what we've seen. One team assured, the other a little unsure.
Lichtsteiner looking for options. Really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Not the only goal to make it 1-0. Modric. Modric! No mistake! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again. A section of the opposition fans are applauding that. You just have to appreciate it.
You know, it's the modern ball that makes such a difference to shots like that. If you connect well, it will swerve and dip all over the place. It's just so hard to predict.
Napoli have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
At 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Puts it into the channel. And behind for a goal kick. Gustavo, Daniel Carvajal, Jean Moutinho, Modric, Daniel Carvajal, Nani kicks it out wide, Nani, chance to shoot, a chance! The keeper couldn't reach.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Listen, goals change games, and that has changed the whole complexion of this one. They have the momentum now.
Lovely bit of skill. And The keeper's in command.
Bonaventura. Luis Gustavo. Philip Steiner. Tries a through ball. It's come loose. Luis Gustavo. Oxlade Chamberlain. Thiago Coutinho. Totti. Nani tries the route one option. Bonaventura. Napoli are ahead here. Has been a good half for them. Fuadwo Asamoah passes it through. And a goal kick. Clichy. Decent progress down the left. Imagination to guess what would have happened otherwise. Robin. Asamoah. Marcelo. Luis Gustavo. Robin. Nani. Carvajal. Lichtsteiner. Chipped through. And he's made certain that won't get through. The whistle goes for half-time. Very little in it. The score at half-time is 2-1.
En el mejor de la camiseta oficial del equipo que sorteamos hoy, será quien tenga el número de entrada que coincida con el que aparecerá en el juego.
With purpose. Tevez. Luis Gustavo. Lichtsteiner. Daniel Carvajal. That was good pressing. Forced the error to put an end to it before things could get even more threatening. Real chance to break. Side there, they know they got away with one. Lichtsteiner, Robin, and it's Silvia. Now the pass, and it's Asamoah, Fuadwo Asamoah with a beautifully timed run. Luis Gustavo. Silvia looks like a good ball through. He's got the ball glued to his feet. No, that's not the ball he wanted. A loose ball, and it's Nani. Nani with the ball through. A terrific run to latch onto it, and the finish is all wrong.
And it just goes to show you how effective those three balls can be. All it needed was a better execution.
Luis Gustavo. Lichtsteiner. Napoli had to make a change here. Throw in. Luis Gustavo.
Silva, he may have taken the selfish route to goal, but it wasn't a bad run, and it might just spark a teammate to come up with something extra now.
Clichy was on an adventurous run. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Closing in on the last quarter of an hour. Daniel Carvajal. Nick Steiner. Clichy. Modric. Luis Gustavo. Bonaventura. Silva. Bonaventura. Robin, Daniel Carvajal, Robin, Asamoah, Robin, Daniel Carvajal, tries a through ball, shade too heavy, keeper can pick that up, Clichy. Good run down the left, what can they make of it? Here's the through ball. Chance to play it in. And it's Oxlade-Chamberlain. Oxlade-Chamberlain passes it through. Totti showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but quite sorted out. The time is running out. They need to get the ball on the field. Totti, and the counter is on. He's got away with one there.
He did really well to force the mistake by pressuring like that. That's great grip for you.
And that will be the final act. Well, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch, just one between them. How would you summarise what we've seen today then, Jim?
I think it's all about setting the right tone at the start of a match. If you can back that up with an early goal, it just energises everybody, the whole performance. And I think there were certain...